Hello, in this video I show you how to make a plyboard with recycled newspaper and at almost $0 cost. Close to free stuff, except your labor, which won't be much. Very strong, high quality plyboard for free. Okay. So I would like to work a little bit with this heavy paper that we made with starch glue. I guess I put about maybe 20 pages. I didn't count this one. This was the new one, the first one, and I didn't count the number of the layers, but I guess it's about 20. So let's measure and see the thickness. What is the thickness? It is the first one is 75 thousandths. The first measurement, yeah, 75 thousandths. Okay, good to know. It's not as rigid as I was hoping. Still, it's fairly sturdy. If there is a frame and you put this inside the frame and secure it, it's gonna be pretty sturdy. It's gonna be very tough, but it flex. And I guess I want a board that doesn't flex. So we'll see what material works best for that. Thank you. see what we got here. After three days of drying, they seem to be completely dry. This is a plyboard that I made with paint. So it is an indoor paint, 20 sheets of newspaper. It seems to be pretty sturdy. It doesn't fold from this way, but it folds from this way. So next time I have to put them crisscross, kind of. So one newspaper this way, the other one this way. So it has strength from both sides. But all in all, it's good as strength. This one is with wood glue. This spine, I guess it's a little stronger. This way it is more flexible. But again, I have to put it this way. I have to put them crisscross. And this one is wheat glue. Also has good strength. I guess all of them are kind of similar in terms of thickness and strength. Perhaps the paint is a little thicker, but I kind of don't like it much. I don't know why. I guess it's much softer this way. So I have to do them again. And this is the wheat glue. When it dries, it shrinks, but it's very tough. It's very sturdy, and it still has a little bit of elasticity in it, which I guess it's good. When it dries out, it becomes see-through, clear kind of, but it still has a shade of yellow in it. It is 0.09, 90 thousandths. it is about 150,000. This is 20 sheets of paint, 115,000. This one 2x20 made by paint is 0.225. This one 2x20 made by wood glue. The thickness is 180. This one is 2x30 made with wheat glue entirely. The thickness is 0.275. Okay, now you're gonna cut them in the middle again and glue them again.
Thank you. Thank you.